Hello. Today we want to introduce you to our Fuji FS4-3100 machines. I'm Bill Gore from Fuji Machine America, Regional Manager, and we want to thank you for taking your time today to look at our products. The FS4-3100 is a large to medium volume machine with the capabilities of the shortest CNC load-unload cycle of any machine in industry regarding CNC equipment. It has the capability with a pin or a cup loader to load or unload a part within 2.5 seconds. That is a lost time minimum that no one else can match in industry. If your product has a 6-second cycle, a 12-second cycle, anything below a 16-second cycle, this application in those kind of volumes will be true profitability to your company. Applications are forged parts, saw cut tubing, saw cut solid blanks, and anything that's a secondary in a multi-spindle operation. Along with the high stability box ways and foundation of the base of this machine, the machine can be configured for left to right flow or right to left flow of your product. The in-feed track feeds the part to the nest. The parts are picked up and a finished part is also exited at the same time. So this is part of the reason the cycle time of the gantry loader is very short. With this flow, you can see that we're going to a second operation on the backside of the part. We have an exit track, the part rolls into the turnover station, it is rotated, and the opposite face is now being presented to the second spindle. Within this unit, we can also incorporate an auto gauge for auto comping of tool wear offsets from the first operation. We can also configure that on the second operation. To access the machine, the setup man or operator will use this clamshell door, which gives him the benefit of no coolant overhead. It's completely open and easily accessible for all the components that would need any kind of adjustment throughout the day or during another setup. Machine has a slant bed, as I said, and the cross slide is set up for gang tooling. We can have high pressure coolant through the tool here or air blow if necessary to remove any kind of chips or issues on a tool after cutting cycle. This machine is configured today with a 3-jaw chuck application, and we are using air loaders. Notice that the 3-jaw air chuck loaders rotate. We do not stop the spindle when we put a new part in and take a finished part out. That's part of our cycle time savings. Machine's capability and part size ranges almost to a 4-inch diameter, roughly 3.9 inch, and 2 3/8 in length. The spindle itself is a 20 horsepower, 30 minute rating. The X and Z axis thrusts are very robust for any kind of solid part drilling in any type of difficult material. Also, the spindle is zero growth, famous on all Fuji equipment. It's very stable from startup throughout the day into a 24 hour running period. There is no spindle growth to really notice. This machine, like most of our Fuji equipment, is FANUC-based control, standard G-code with M function. The ability of this control is touchscreen. We have a pendant that's used for teaching the robot positions, also, which is part of the system.